Hello you all, welcome to my channel. This is Aastha and guys, today I am going to discuss about a very good job opportunity. This opportunity is coming from HCL company. HCL, they are hiring for the position of software engineer for their Bangalore location. We'll see in detail about the eligibility criteria, about your job role and all the details. So please do watch the video till the end. And guys, if you are new to my channel, I used to make videos on daily job updates, especially related to MNC jobs, software jobs. Along with that, all the interview tips, interview question and answer, the exam pattern, syllabus, how you can crack an off-campus drive, I used to share each and every detail on my channel on my regular basis. So please do subscribe to the channel for all latest updates. So guys, all the candidates who are fresher or have experience of up to 2.5 years are eligible to apply for this opportunity. Okay, and it's a products and development profile role. And guys, here we'll see the job description. So you need to develop, deliver, test and debug code or engineering plans as per product management agreed priorities for the work assigned in accordance with time, quality and cost standards. You need to develop code to plans meet product or process requirements with appropriate guidance from team leads as per agreed use cases and timelines, to document assigned work in all stages of the project and assure timely communication to all impacted areas. You need to participate in project planning, meetings and status reviews to resolve, debug simple issues identified through code testing and provide support in customer technical issues to overcome the limitations within the product. To support in developing a consumable product in terms of user experience. We will see about the educational qualification requirements. The Associate of Science, BTech, BE engineering degree are eligible to apply for this opportunity. So guys, if you have done your BE, BTech, do apply for the opportunity. Fresher, you are eligible. If you have up to 2.5 years of experience, you are eligible to apply. Okay, they have not mentioned any specific batch or branch, so all are eligible to apply for this opportunity. Now we'll see about the skills requirements, the technical skills, that is programming and scripting languages Java. So if you are good in programming languages and scripting languages Java, please do apply for the opportunity guys. No application charges are there to apply. The job expires on 22nd of April, so please do apply as soon as possible. I'll give you a link in the description box. You have to click on that link and you can apply from that link. Okay, it's a really good opportunity guys. You have to read the complete notification and then you have to apply for the same. And please do share this video with all your friends who are looking for a job or job change. Okay, we'll meet in next video with a new job update. Till now, bye-bye. Thank you.